Everybody, welcome back to Bookish Days. I am Bread, your Sunday, and this week's topic is reading rituals. And to be honest, I don't think I have that many, but I do have some that I definitely follow, so let's just go ahead and get started. Now, my main thing is that whenever I sit down to read, I always read at least 50 pages. Like, no less than 50 pages. I can read over 50 pages that I want, but I just cannot read under 50 pages. Okay, now let's say if I'm on page 104 of a book that I'm reading and I start reading it, well, let's say a new chapter begins on page 149. That irritates me because that means I have to keep reading more because I cannot stop on that 149. I have to keep going until the next chapter because I just have to read over the 50 page mark. I know it's weird, but that's just me and that's how I think I get a lot of my reading done. Now, these are kind of pet peeves, I think, but I definitely follow these by not doing them. This is a book that I purchased used, and it is A Blood Promise by Rochelle Mead, and it unfortunately can do this, which makes me so sad, but it can do that, and I hate that so much. But I know that there are people who have brand new books that have never been read and read them like this, and I would literally throw up if anyone did that to one of my new books. I mean, this is how I read, and I can read every single word on the page. Like, I'm not having to squint or try to guess what's inside, but I don't bring it past the point to where, like, I can see the inside pages, because that just irritates the crap out of me whenever I see that. And if someone did that to one of my books, I would tackle them like a spider monkey. Another thing that I do not do is I do not eat or drink because I cannot multitask while reading. Like, for example, how I'm reading, I don't have any room to get a drink or to eat something. And it just doesn't feel comfortable because then I have to take away that time from focusing on the book. So I just don't even do that. But really, that's all there is. Just my main one is to always read 50 pages whenever I sit down to read, at least. Sometimes I go for 100. And another thing I follow is to never bend a book back to where you pull the tension back. Oh my gosh, I hate that so much. Okay guys, that's all for me this week here on Bookish Days. What are some of your reading rituals? I would love to know, so leave them down in the comments, and I will see you with my next video. Happy reading.